doing?
Certainly glad to see you again.
I'm certainly glad to see you as well.
Hey,
hi.
Hey. Wow. Good to see you. Wow, what are you doing here?
I'm returning from dinner with friends.
Oh, okay.
I live here.
Oh, yeah.
And you, what are you doing here?
I was just out for a walk. Yeah, I decided I'm moving to Paris.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm sure you will love it.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah. You know, I thought about you the other day because
really?
My boss got a whole new album of Cole Porter songs.
And that made you think about me. I like to be thought of that way. Yeah, you're on your way home right now?
Yes.
Can I walk with you or I'll buy you a cup of coffee or okay, now it's starting to rain.
No, but that's okay. I don't mind getting wet.
Really?
Yeah. And actually, Paris is the most beautiful in the rain.
I feel like that's what I'm always saying. I couldn't agree more with you. Yes, it is more beautiful.
By the way, my name is Gabrielle.
Gil. Yes.
Nice to meet you.
It's a pretty name.
Shoot. You'll be doing me a favor.
Richard. I tried to stay away. I thought I would never see you again. But you're out of my life. The day you left Paris, if you knew what I went through, if you knew how much I loved you, how much I still love you.
Okay, so then what do? What happens now? Like, logistically, what's your move?
What do you mean, what's my move?
What's your move? Like, what's your big move?
I got lots of moves.
What's your big move?
I'm not telling you my big move.
Tell me your move.
You're not ready for the big move.
Yes, I am. I want your big
move. You can't handle the big move, trust me.
Tell me a big move.
I work dirty dancing into the conversation.
Dirty dancing?
Can I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Can I put back on my shirt?
No. Why dirty dancing? What do? Do we watch it?
You know the big move at the end of Dirty Dancing where Patrick Swayze picks up Jennifer Grey?
Yeah.
I can do that.
Okay.
So I tell girls I can do the move. I put on the song, Time of Your Life. I do the big move. And they always want to have sex with me.
Oh, my God. That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
I agree. But it works every time.
That would not work on me. Now. Oh, God, this is ridiculous. I don't want to do it. This is beyond ridiculous.
Run and jump.
No.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Come on.
Thank God I'm drunk. Here we go.
Damn, Rachel. It's like the Asian Bachelor.
Thanks, Mom.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Wow. I think I've just fallen in love with you all over again.
One thing I do know, and that is that I love you, Scarlett. In spite of you and me and the whole silly world going to pieces around us, I love you. Because we're alike, bad lots, both of us. Selfish and shrewd, but able to look things in the eyes and call them by their right names.
Don't hold me like that.
Scarlett, look at me. I love you more than I've ever loved any woman. And I've waited longer for you than I've ever waited for any woman.
Let me alone!
Here's a soldier of the South who loves you, Scarlett. Wants to feel your arms around him. Wants to carry the memory of your kisses into battle with him. Never mind about loving me. You're a woman sending a soldier to his death with a beautiful memory. Scarlett, kiss me. Kiss me. Once.
Okay, you. And what do you say? You gonna give me a whirl?
How many of those did you drink?
Come on, let's give these tosses something to talk about.
All right. Are they all appalled?
Yes.
Yeah. Move closer. You smell fantastic. You know, you never would have let those breasts so near to me if I was in the wheelchair.
Yeah, well, you never would have been looking at these breasts if you hadn't been in a wheelchair.
Of course I would.
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. You would have been too busy looking at the leggy blondes, the ones you can smell an expense account at 40 paces. And anyway, I would have been over there serving the drinks.
One of the invisibles. Am I right?
Yes, but in my defense, I was an ass.
Yep.
Know something, Clark. You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning.
Then let's go somewhere. Anywhere in the world, just you and me. What do you say? Say yes, Will. Go on.